Welcome back. Making the final push here, I believe. It says I'm 80-90% of the way done, something like that. Anyway, added a Sweet FX preset to this. So that's without, and that's with. It's just little subtle changes. Thought I'd give it a try. It's the first time using Sweet FX. So, I like it. It's fairly subtle, just enough to punch things up a little bit. Alright, we got to... Sorry, playing Mass Effect earlier. Keep thinking I can run.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And
right.
Why does the Dias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Right, I'll go along with you. As long as I can fire off that cannon on the front of the boat, we're good to go. Bandages?
Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
I can put a bandage on that thing. You got enough cloth to make a sling, but you can't wrap some of it around your arm? Come on.
They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before.
Sacrifice.
Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
Dork.
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Take the head off.
Your queen. What is it telling you? Your Joel.
My
no!
Come on! just gotta look around first. It's an RPG, right? I have exploded arrows now, by the way. Got those when I did the beach there, went through and cleaned up all the missing things.
Thank you.
supposed to run backwards?
Soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Ah!
Victory music to me.